And we are live with Friday Night SmackDown, ready to get things underway. You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Camera clutch locked in.
He's in
right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Into the turnbuckle. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, kick finds it.
Way to steer clear.
Effective arm.
Armbar, leg lock.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Ooh. He must have seen that coming.
Wow, look at the knees. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A pinpoint kick to the mat. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Is it enough here?
One, two.
No, shoulders up at two.
The end was in sight.
Oh, right to the back. Place target. He's looking a little out of balance. And he's able to counter. And finds a counter.
Oh, driver spiked him.
Into the cover.
Two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
How in the world did he do that?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
He just punched him in the chest. He turns it around. Turning the tables there. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Taking flight.
Tries to hit the bullseye.
That
was about as close as it could get without it all being over.
That's kind of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
First up top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Backbreaker.
He turns it around. Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
Superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Here we go.
Kinshasa. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
No way. Counter.
Oh, driver.
This could do it.
One,
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. He must have had that scouted. What an air fall. Incredible resiliency.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
There we go.
Two shots.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Escape just in time.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he talk?
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Oh, my, what a splash.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to
take him flat.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two, three.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, Ken the Samurai, the Dragon.
That win took everything they had.
And then some. You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Zealand, weighing in at 182 pounds, the SmackDown Universal Champion, Omega Wolf.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 275 pounds, Justice the Lawman.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Grab the leg. He just punched him in the chest.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ah, oh, impressive counter. Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg, straight to the knee.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
DDT! Referee in position.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Oh, solid form. Oh, foot just stomping down. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, what a kick. Muay Thai knee strikes.
Oh, kick right in the back. Him with the counter.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. One after another. Boom.
Dodges out of the way. He's lost some of his win now.
Able to get the advantage here.
To the left side.
He deflects it right back. That'll turn your lights out.
Burn control.
Oh, what a boot to the face. He had it scouted.
Huge.
Fighting back for the counter.
Mounted
palm strikes.
We're about to see.
Mega driver.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Draining was that. Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious. He's turning the tables. Closed fist connects.
Paying it back with their own time.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off. He switches it back around. Sliding back into the action.
Between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Carefully placed.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. How's that for a count? Bad predicament right here.
Oh, my God. He's running up empty right now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
I got to tag out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Manages to beat the count and get back in the ring.
With no time to...
Great wherewithal on the counter. Placed him in a corner. And able to counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Climbing up top. Look at the blows to the back of the neck. And he's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you got to be feeling pretty good about yourself.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Great Falls, Montana, weighing in at 229 pounds, Noah Leo, the Soldier.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
And his opponent, representing the Eliminators, from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 240 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Dangerous, the Dragon.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will...
From the top!
It's a piercing elbow.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Watch out.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Boom.
Crushing the knee there.
Oh, jaw shattering.
Flying. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Oh, what a cross face.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Boom, right in the button.
Treading all over their opponent.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh, set out mats. His shoulders are down.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Probably seeing double after that one.
That should be illegal. Taking aim on the arm.
Answering back.
Ooh.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor.
One. Two.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Headbutt. 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 Headbutt.
One. Two.
Shifts it back onto him. Position to be caught in here. What now?
What now?
Oh, right to the kidneys. He's in a little bit of trouble now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he's able to reverse.
Inflicted.
Trapping their opponent's arm. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not. Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
He is revving up the engine. Can certainly do it.
The cover!
Two!
He kicks out at two!
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. This absolute...
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. Give up now. Swallow your pride.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Dragon Slayer! Oh, my goodness.
Good night.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career. But his... Whoa, this is surprising, Byron. For the victory here. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Air raid. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here? Got the crossface applied. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Whoa! Dropkick all the way to the outside.
Into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
It's over.
Calm flush.
Shoulders down.
Strenuous victory here tonight.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Cameron Ewing Ward.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
And his opponent, from Taipei, Taiwan, weighing in at 580 pounds, Cameron the Terror.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top. What grace, floor the DDT!
Fight.
And send him up over a knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh. Rolling neck snap.
Stomping the leg.
This match grinding him down a little.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He manages to escape it.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Oh, God!
A well-timed dodge.
Gets him with the counter.
Three.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, watch this, fellas.
Oh, the counter!
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
That would have you walking funny.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
He climbs into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, what a counter. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Can't quite get him there. Devastating impact to the back.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Makes him pay with a counter.
Just ruthless.
Sight set on the top rope.
On the top. Double handle pass. The atomic drop delivers a splash.
Set him up for something here.
And whatever it is.
Off position in top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Launches a shoulder up in time.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Front face lock applied. Hoist it up.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
This is a very powerful one. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Good timing with that reversal.
Jarring European uppercut.
He has just completely lost his wind.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Get him into the corner.
Big double axe handle.
Got their opponent up.
Ooh, well done.
Kick lands. Dodge, grab, cue. Carefully measured right.
A much needed big win.
And get the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner, Cameron the Terror.
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Oh my! Inflicting pain at will.
Setting it up. Solid punch. Arms trapped.
Was mounted with punches. And not.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Up high. Diving forearm smash.
Now trampling the opposition.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Countered it just in time. Oh, there's the old. Big miss right there.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Ooh, man.
She's got an answer for that.
What a shot.
Knew what was coming there. Right on the chops.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Two.
And back into the ring she goes. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Snap suplex.
Four.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Oh, God.
Six.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Wicked kick to the face.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
She's going for it.
One, 2, 3. Oh, the ref didn't see a thing.
Are you kidding me?
Here is your winner, Michelle Smoky.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.